So this video is a quick simulation on the Suunto D5 dive computer. Okay, so this is a basic operation. What you see on your screen right now, that will be your depth. This is your dive time, and this is your NDL time. Okay, so let's bring it down to 5 meter. Okay, so as we bring it down to 5 meter, you can see that your depth increases. Okay. So as you go deeper, okay, so what you see on your screen right now, the top part is your current depth, okay, and this is your current dive time, your total dive time, and the bottom here is your NDL time, okay, your no decompression limit dive time. So what it means here is, at this depth, you can stay here before you go into a decompression dive for 47 minutes. Okay, what you see here, this bar here on the left hand side here, this indicates your ascent rate. So you do not want to ascend, right? If you are ascending too fast, you can see it becomes red. And if you ignore it, if you continue ascending very quickly, alright, so the dive com will warn you that you are ascending too fast. Okay. So these two arrow pointing up and down indicates that this is your, you should be leveling off at this level to complete your stops. Right? So this bottom here, at the time of a safety stop, it will become a countdown timer. Right, so you can see here, this is the countdown timer of 3 minutes for your safety stop. So you would want to stay at this depth, okay? You can see the dive com suggested you to stay at this depth for this period of time. Okay, so it says 3 minutes right now. Okay, so we are about 20 seconds before we end our safety stop. Okay, so as the countdown timer counts down, once you are done with your safety stop, the display will change. Right, so you can see now you're done with your safety stop. So that's when you know that it is time for you to ascend to the surface. Right, so be ascending to the surface. Again, remember you don't want to be ascending too fast. So now you have arrived at the surface. Okay, so that indicates your 17 minutes here indicates your total dive time for this dive.